Hey everyone, welcome to a brand new video here on the channel. Today we're continuing Marvel's Spider-Man, doing the mission Don't Be Scared, aka the Venom mission. Hopefully you enjoy it. If you do, go ahead and press that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and let's get into the video. Okay, so we made it to Oscorp. That looks all janked up. Does Connors know?
You finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself.
I disagree.
Like I did.
You cannot destroy it.
Pete.
Please. You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! And you won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Now it's gonna go crawling back to Harry, huh?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
There he is. Beautiful Venom.
No! Don't hurt him!
You assume you're gonna take Venom down. Come on.
It's in control!
Definitely don't think Harry's in control. They so need a spin-off with this guy. Come on. This is awesome. Beat you with your brain on that. They just keep getting better.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't think Harry's around. You have a shield, and we'll toss you around like a little ragdoll. When you're gonna learn not to mess with Venom?
Please, please.
No, they're not. Better. I told you to get out of here.
Yeah. At last. separated because of you.
Is that so? Excellent.
Long have I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood. Will you give it to me? You destroyed our work, hurt our friends.
Let your vengeance feast upon my flesh.
Yes!
I thought they were going to stop him from doing that. But I guess not.
Just do.
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're going
to heal the world.
How?
Let
me show you.
Okay. That happened.
Find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him.